Investigating a homicide in North St. Louis. This happened just before 11 o'clock last night near Kossuth and Aubert Avenue. Police say they found a man who had been shot and killed. Right now, police haven't released any information about a possible suspect.